Chili-loving daredevils, listen up. A chicken burger so hot you'll need to wear PPE and sign a waiver to eat it has just arrived in town. It's vying for the title of Australia's hottest burger, featuring a sauce that's hundreds of times hotter than a jalapeno.
A new contender for the title of Australia's hottest burger. This is the Nashville Death Wish.
I would say we're looking at probably about 2% of people that actually eat the whole thing, and every single one of them regrets it.
Cooked up by the team at Burger Urge, it's got fried chicken, a healthy dose of Trinidad scorpion chili sauce, and spice-loving daredevils are salivating. First to sign up, Jaden Poole and Simon O'Rourke.
A little bit nervous, not gonna lie.
The pair munching through at different speeds as the burning sensation brings on a wave of tears. In the end, it was Jaden who cleared the plate, while Simon was left to lick his wounds.
That was good. I had the hiccups at the start, then I got through it, and it was really good. It's starting to hit me now, but I can push through.
So, just how hot is it? On the Scoville scale, which is a measure of heat, sriracha sauce is around 2,500, jalapenos are 8,000, cayenne pepper rounds out at 50,000, but the Trinidad scorpion can reach up to 2 million.
To put that in perspective, 2 million Scoville units is hotter than some police-issued pepper spray. So it's definitely not for the faint-hearted.
It's not an instant heat, but quickly your mouth feels like it's being held next to the fire.
This is a really bad idea.
Each bite becoming just a little bit more painful.
It's warm. I'm very, very warm. Hot enough to boil a swimming pool.
To finish it, a real test of mind over matter.
Seriously burning. Oh, man.
The first 20 people to eat it at each store will receive a key ring. Whether it's worth the hurt is up to you. Cam Inglis, Nine News.
He's been like that all afternoon.
He has. He is still feeling it.